a man use your wife as a urinal, it puts your whole marriage in perspective. I'm David Kabir. Come to my one-week marriage retreat. Sign up today.
This is Nonstop Pop FM. You love it,
even though you pretend you don't.
Okay, next we have Adult Education, a classic from Hall & Oates.
My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go
down! Woo! Where the fuck did I go? Wait, am I in your head, fresh meat? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they kinda hurt. Freaky! Whoa! This is deep water, my dudes! Literally! Wait, is it literal if it's all in your head? Anyway, watch out for the waves! Wow!
Hey, Labra, how many days have we been in here?
Classic tunnel phase,
a lab rat staple! Hey, check out the spinny thing. Ow!
Let's see how deep this thing goes!
Hey, does this remind you of Cube?
I freaking love that game!
Trust the tunnel!
What's on the other side? Go into the way!
The tunnel is my favorite part!
Well, I get it. Forwards is backwards, left is right, up is down.
Or wait, was it like this all along?
Fuck!
It's a long tunnel.
This must be how a turd feels, know what I mean?
Kill the rabbit!
Wow! I don't even know what to say, guys. How cray-cray was that? We've been to the other side together. We've bonded. This is the shit right here the government should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!
Well, oh shit!
Sorry, my low car buddy.
Hello? Hey.
Yep.
How's it going? I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes.
Your ass. Check it out. Oh, oh. Yes.
Let's go back to the phones again.
Listen, I'm a doctor. Last night when you were all asleep, I replaced your memories artificially. Try and remember something. It didn't happen. Your recollection is entirely synthetic. Mine too. I'm not a doctor. I just think I am. Fly low. You've got to help me, man.
The Epsilon program.
The apocalypse is coming. Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown and a massive tsunami that takes us back to the Stone Age? Whatever it is, you need to be prepared so that when the nation rebuilds, this time, you're at the top of the heap. At Ammunation, we're your one-stop shop for the apocalypse and global Armageddon. Announcing the Ammunation Recession Special. Full post-apocalypse kit with machine gun nest, water purifier so you can drink your own urine, and cyanide pill
muscle so you can go out like a man, frothing at the mouth and spasming on the floor before the Soviets or undead get you. Pick up a Predator drone so you can rain down hell on unsuspecting but inappropriate neighbors from the comfort of your couch. Whether it's aliens trying to colonize Earth, zombies trying to feast on brains, monkeys spreading the plague, or children begging for a sip of water from your carefully hoarded supplies, they've all got to be suppressed, which is why our bulk buy discount is proving so popular on shelves, as well as bullets. When a million zombies come running over the hill, you'll be really pissed you didn't buy enough bullets. When the apocalypse gets here, don't dial 911, dial 357. Ammunition, protecting your rights.
Give into the music.
microdots on the people of this great nation! This country deserves weapons-grade hallucinogens, and I will make that happen, or I will find something else to do! Let's make it happen! Balls out, no Wi-Fi kind of people. There's a lot to like. But if they're in league with these half-baked hippies, they go down together. I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the altruist camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over. from the heavily armed cultists and their mansacks? I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. And he's where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat fuck you up juice. Let's make it happen.
Thank you. Know what'd stop all the killing and robbing in this place? Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece.
Precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab rat! Get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is. Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we'll take it from there.
Thank you.
before you eat it up. Grab them!
City, I flew out there for a special screening of my latest movie. It was to bring smiles and hope during the bleakest of times. Thanks to all that showed up, by the way. And with our cut of food and beverage concessions, it was a great positive event.
Bless your heart. So are you gonna help me cook this here supper or what, Doc?
It would be my pleasure.
So let's get in here. Let me grab some pots and pans and the fats and the salt and some butter.
challenge for too long, okay? Might burn off your toes. junk for grabbing all that stuff. A mobile acid lab? Gotta be worth the investment.
Protect yourself and have a nice fucking day.
This is our time, man.
Nah, ain't no.
Temporary killing.
How do you kill?
Rated PG. Pretty much the same as the last game.
Music you probably don't deserve to experience. Radio Mirror Park.